this is your IT class, second year syllabus, and now we'll discuss about the syllabus of plus two second year IT according to the CHSC pattern. So now we'll start the second year syllabus. We'll start at first unit 1, unit 2, and unit 3. And unit 4 unit in your CHSC syllabus, and the first unit contains chapter 1, that is network. The first chapter for the network is chapter 2. We'll discuss about the internet application. And third one is your network security. Tamek discussion koriba. The unit 1, unit 2, unit 1 contains chapter 1, that is network. Unit 2 and unit 1, chapter 2 contains internet application, and chapter 3 contains network security. Now the name unit 2 contains chapter 1, that is Java programming, and chapter 2 HTML. These both are the practical oriented subject and this is theory oriented subject, and the unit 3 contains database application. Chapter 1, database application. And chapter 2, MySQL. Chapter 1, database application. Chapter 2, MySQL. This is a theoretical concept and this is practical concept. And unit 4, e-commerce, e-business, so these are the complete syllabus of your plus 2 second year, plus 2 second year, according to the CHSE pattern, CHSE pattern on the side. I am going to say complete syllabus of unit 1, unit 2, unit 3, and unit 4. Now we start the unit 1. The unit 1, the chapter 1 is your network. So we will discuss about the network and its various components. So what is network? First, the network is the interconnected computer system. Connection by person to person data to share, we are using person to person, we are using mobile phones, that is used to interconnect between person to person, that is a link between person to person, that is the communication between person to person. Like that, the computers are interconnected, the computers are interlinked. Computer interconnection for your line, they are using the concept that is the network. So first, what is network? That is the interlinked of computer system by using any medium. Medium for device, cable device, wireless device. That is both cable and wireless. That is they are using cable to interconnect the system. We are using the wireless medium, that is without cable to interconnect the system. So this concept is called as network. So network is the interlinked computer system. Interlinked. This is called as interlinked. Again, interlinked. Then the student man for interlinked. That is network of student. That is network of the police. That is network of the person to person. Like that, the computers are interlinked by medium for the purpose to share and exchange. Tankar purpose kon exchange kariba, to share and exchange of information. So the complete definition of the network is like that: the interlinked computer system. Interlinked, that means interconnected. Interconnected. Interconnected systems, that means computer systems, by using any medium.
The data can be transferred only
only sender to destination or receiver. Source to destination जिको had party हो गया है, had agent हो गया है, had device भी हो गया है. So this is called as security is high by using the network. So the benefits of the network, again I repeat it, benefits of network is sharing, cost effective, faster and secure. So we are using the network. I mean network use करिए. Now the concept is what are the types of network? कौन-कौन network और types होते हैं? Basically, according to the user uses and the area in which we are using the network, network में जो area we use करोगे, basically according to the uses of the user, the network is the following types. One is LAN, second is MAN, third is WAN, and fourth is TAN. Various types of network is there, but basically according to the area, so area that we use for chundi, that area may be a campus, that area may be a room, that area may be a university or college. So according to that, the network is three types. One is LAN, WAN and TAN. So what is LAN first? LAN stands for local area network. Local area means the area is fixed and the area is present with a fixed range. Means it is belongs to a campus. It is belongs to within a building and it also belongs to within a room. So that means it is called as local area network. Local area, the area is local and the network designed here is called as local area network. That is LAN. Campus, within a campus, within a building, within a room. That is local area network. So this type of network is used in college, in office, and any shop. A type of network from any jagah use for any shop, college, office. In this sector, this type of network is used, and this is completely private. Private means the owner is here. The owner is here. Who designed this type of network? It is completely private. As owner is here, so this type of network is private. It is designed by some organization. It is designed by a person, like the college authority designed the land, like the shop owner designed the land, that like the office owner or the office authority will design the land. So this is called as local area network. Completely private. The concept is first of LAN is the LAN is private, the LAN range is fixed, that is distance. The security is high. The security is high. High security. Means already described, owner is there and it is designed by a particular organization, so the security is here. So this is called as the LAN, local area network. And the medium to design the network is cable or wireless LAN is also there. Jodi ame use kariba without cable, ame cable ko chhadi dibi LAN design kari pariba. Wireless medium through the LAN design protocol. This is called as wireless LAN. And where it is used? It is used by the SOC. By SOC, colleges, offices, educational institute. And this is the description about the LAN, local area network. The type of network, the
The owner is the authority of the organization. The area is leased, that is within a building, within a campus, within a room, that is land. The security is high. That means as the owner is here, the authority is here, so the security is high. And the cable is used, wireless medium is also used to design a land. And the shop, college, offices, it is used in shop, various types of shop, medicine centers, malls, we are using the local area network, colleges, lab, offices, all are using this type of network, that is lab. As the authority is here, so it is high secure, and it is a private network, so it is high secure. The security is high. The next concept is our MAN. What is the MAN service? Next is MAN, that is Metropolitan Area Network. So what is Metropolitan Area Network? Metropolitan Area Network means it is present within a city. That is the collection of land. The collection of computers by using a medium is form a land. The collection of land form a man, but it is within a city. So it is present within a city of different branches of same organization. So it is designed by a particular organization, but it is designed to connect different branches of same organization. The branch is here, one branch is here, which is already a land. Another branch is here, which is already another land. That is land 1 and land 2. And these are interconnected, then they will form a MAN. That is Metropolitan Network. But both are within the same city. Both are within the same city, that is Metropolitan Area Network. And it is also designed by a particular organization. Suppose a bank want to design the different branches as a same network. This is branch 1 and this is branch 2. The different branches of the same bank are connected to form a MAN. That is Metropolitan Area Network. This is belongs to one city and the security is high. And it is designed by a particular organization. So it is also private. It will be private or land will be private. The difference between land and man, that is designed within a campus, within a room, within a building, it is designed within a city. But a city is there, designed to qualify. So this is called as MAN. And so it is private. The range is within a city. The range is fixed within a room, building, and the range is within a city. The security is also high. Why it is high? As it is private. As it is private, the authority is there, the security is high. Fourth, medium is wireless or cable. Wireless or cable. Cable भी use कर लेते हैं, wireless भी use कर. For the purpose of security, we generally refer to the cable. Cable is more secure than the wireless network. And it is used in banks, financial sectors, that is different office for the financial transaction of different branches, that is banks, financial sectors, and the points are, it is private, the man is private, the man is within a city, the man medium is wireless, the man is designed using cable or wireless also, and it is used banks, financial sectors, etc. So this is the concept of man. This is land and this is man. And the next concept is wide area network. So what is wide means? The wide area. The area is not fixed. Wide area means the area is not fixed. The range is out of a particular area. That is wide area. Then we have a cricket person with the wide ball. That means a range is there and beyond that range. Out of the range. Area is not worldwide basis. Everywhere it is present. And we can design it as it is possible more distance. Jitne distance hame nahi padega. The more distance we can use it. More distance we can design it and we can extend it. That is wide area network. This is called as wide area network. Wide area network. This is the type of network that is wide area network. And it is a public network. The first of all, it is a public network. It is not a private network. It is not designed by any organization. It is designed as internet. That means the area is not fixed. It can be extended.
That is called as PAN, personal area.
area network. So what is functional area network?
That means we are designing as functional. It is completely functional. Like we are designing by transferring the data via Bluetooth. We are designing by transferring the data from mobile to PC. That is functional. That means it is a functional design. Functional area network. It is functionally designed. That is functional area network. Like our transmission by Bluetooth. By transferring the data from PC to mobile. That is functional area network. We designed it to transfer the data. So it is functional area network. It is private. But the difference is it and all these networks, that means area is within a room. The area is fixed. Bluetooth data transmission, we have got a short range of data transmission. That is short range data transmission. Security is also there. So this is called as functional area network. So these are the four types of network. One is LAN, second is MAN, and third is WAN, and the next one is functional area network. These are the types of network. So before we start the network design, how to design a network, what is the devices that are required to design a network. Amme janile ye chapter type of network design possible, but how will design the network? Can be designed by different types of devices. That is called as network devices. That is networking devices which are used to design the network. Network design करने के लिए आपको कुछ device दरकार है. That through which we can connect the computer system with each other. आगे बोलेंगे connect करेगा. We connect the computer system. That means one computer to another computer. But it is possible. But it is possible if the devices is there. The device is here. The device is here. So we can connect the computer system with each other. So the device is responsible to connect the computer system, that is internet. That is internet. So what are the devices which are used to interlink the systems? That means the different devices are of switch, bridge, router, fifth is repeater, sixth is gateway. So these are the devices which are used to connect the computer system, and these are called as networking. Those devices are responsible to connect the computer system with each other. It's called as networking devices. And the devices are hub, switch, bridge, router, repeater, and gateway. Gateway. So these are the different network devices, and these are responsible to communicate with each other. And these devices are used to design a network. Okay?